Hello KG2, good morning. So we are here with the revision week. So today is the first day of your revision week, and I hope that you must have received assignment sheets from the school. If not yet received, kindly come to school and receive the assignment sheets. This is Monday, and today you are going to have two revisions. The first one is EVS and the second one is Maths. Okay, so today we will have 4A and 3A together. 3A from Maths class and 4A from EVS. So you need to take out for today's revision or assignment, you need to take out page number 1 from the EVS section. Okay, when you will turn over the pages, you will get EVS section here, and that you need to take out. It is written assignment 4A EVS. Here, see, this is the sheet. Name is written. You need to write your name along with the date because you are going to write it today. So I am opening it up, and we are going to start to write the assignment. We are going to start it. Okay, so in the first question it is learn and write. Although it is written already, ye pehle se hi likha hua hai. This doesn't mean that aapko nahi likhna hai. You have to overwrite it. You have to overwrite it because the words are hazy. Words pure clear nahi hai. Hazy hai letters that you need to overwrite, or you need to trace on the words. So I am going to trace on the words as if I am learning it. The first spelling is, what is the first spelling? The first spelling is B-O-Y, boy, B-O-Y, boy. So you need to learn it B-O-Y, boy, B-O-Y, boy, B-O-Y, boy. But in your English class, you have been told to learn it according to the sound. है ना? English class में मैम आपको यही बताती है ना कि sound के हिसाब से उसको learn करो. Okay? So आपको दोनों हिसाब से करना चाहिए. पहले sound के हिसाब से उसको समझना चाहिए. Then you need to learn the spelling. Okay? So it is b o y, boy. B o b y, boy. Okay, and when you will learn the spelling of boy, jab learn ho jayega, so you need to write it over it. B O Y, boy. B O Y, boy. Now the next spelling is boy means. Boy means ladka. Okay, suppose you are giving an introduction that My name is Aditya Raj Sultania. Okay, agar Aditya Raj Sultania apna intro dega to kaise dega? How he will introduce himself? He will say, hello everyone, my name is Aditya Raj Sultania. I am a boy. B-O-Y, boy. Now next is girl. See the spelling? Girl. And I R always say R. I R always say R. So it is girl. 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 Oops, mistake. Ma'am, ne to spelling learn bhi nahi ki. So I need to erase it. So I will first learn it, then I will write it because it is learn and write. Pehle learn karo, uske baad likho. So what is the spelling of girl? G R L, girl. That is G I R L, girl. 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 So now I have learnt it. Now shall I write it? Okay. G R L,
R. Girl. G I R L. Girl. Is it visible to you all?
Yes, it is visible. Clear it is.
Now next is K.
Ears helps us to
they say ear. So here it is E-A-R. Ear. E-A-R, ear. E-A-R, ear. E-A-R, ear. E-A-R, ear. E-A-R, ear.
Now I'm going to write the spelling of ear. I'm overwriting it.
E A R ear.
Whenever you will write anywhere in the notebook, in the rough notebook or on the assignment sheets, your pencils must be sharpened. Pencils sharp honi chahiye. Uska point jo hai sharp hona chahiye. Blunt nahi hona chahiye. Because when your pencil is not sharp, your handwriting will be very bad. एकदम शैबी लगेगा आपका हैंड राइटिंग. सो योर पेंसिल्स मस्ट बी शार्पन्ड.
नेक्स्ट इज म.
द पार्ट ऑफ द बॉडी दैट हेल्प्स अस टू ईट. जो पार्ट हमारे खाना खाने में मदद करते हैं. व्हाट डू वी से दैट?
वी से दैट माउथ. एंड सी द स्पेलिंग.
Together say ow.
Th. It is th.
I have told you several times that th together say th and the. Kabhi wo th bolte, kabhi the bolte. Th, the, th, the, th, the.
Okay, so it is m, ow, th, mouth. M, ow, th, mouth. M-O-U-M-O-U-T-H, mouth. M-O-U-T-H, mouth. M-O-U-T-H, mouth. M-O-U-T-H, mouth.
Mouth. Next part of the body is on our head. On our head. And it is black and generally black and brown in color, and it is the part that is hair, and the spelling is h a r, hair. H a r, hair. H a r, hair. And the spelling is h a i r, hair. H a i r, hair. H a i r, hair. H a i r, hair.
H A R, hair. H A R, hair. H A R, hair. H A I R, hair. H A I R, hair.
KG2, can you say how many hairs do you have? आपके पास कितने बाल हैं बता सकते हो? No, we can't say how many hair or how much hair. जिसको हम काउंट नहीं कर सकते उसे हाउ मेनी नहीं बोलते. ओके, हाउ मच हेयर डू यू हैव? आई कांट काउंट. सो द हेयर इज अनलिमिटेड और अनकाउंटेबल.
ठीक है,
सो इट इज हेयर ओनली.
H A I R, hair. Now the next is the body part that helps us to write, do our work, dance, cooking, cutting, writing.
Our hands help us to do many things.
And the spelling of hand is H A N D. Hand. H A N D. Hand. H A N D. Hand. And the spelling is H A N D, hand. 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 And I have learned the spelling, that's why I'm going to write over it. H A N D, hand. H A N D, hand. H A N D, hand. H A N D, hand.
H A N D, hand.
H A N D, hand.
H A N D, hand.
The next egg leg. L E G leg. Look egg leg. L E G leg. Look egg leg. So the spelling is L E G leg. L E G leg. L E G leg. Look egg leg. Look egg leg. Look egg leg. L E G leg. L E G leg. KG2, see, I am grown up. I am grown up. मैं बड़ी हूँ ना आपसे. हो सकता है ये सारे स्पेलिंग्स में एक बार में लर्न कर लूँ. But you are small. आप छोटे बच्चे हो. तो हो सकता है आपको ये स्पेलिंग इतने टाइम में लर्न ना हो. तो you need to do one thing कि आप थोड़ा थोड़ा लर्न करके ये असाइनमेंट को कंप्लीट करोगे. लेकिन आपको असाइनमेंट डेली बैठना है असाइनमेंट के लिए. एज यू आर सिटिंग फॉर क्लास वर्क एंड होमवर्क, यू हैव टू सिट फॉर असाइनमेंट्स ऑल्सो. ओके, डोंट डू इट एट वंस. एक साथ नहीं करना. एक साथ सब करने से सब गड़बड़ हो जाती है दिमाग में, कुछ भी लर्न नहीं होता है. सो यू नीड टू डू इट स्लोली. ओके, तो नाउ नेक्स्ट स्पेलिंग इज द पार्ट ऑफ द बॉडी दैट हेल्प्स अस टू वॉक. दिस इज लेग. And this is foot. F and double O say F U T foot. F U T foot. The spelling is F U T F double O T foot. F double O T foot. F double O T foot. वन से ज्यादा है लाइक वी हैव टू. सो इट इज इट बिकम्स फीट. सो हाउ मेनी फीट डू वी हैव? वी हैव टू फीट. वन लेफ्ट फीट फुट एंड वन राइट फुट. सो एफ डबल ओ टी फुट. एंड दिस इज नेक. 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 Together say k. C and K together say k. No, ek, neck. So the spelling is N E C K neck. 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 Now next is the next exercise. Me, you have to fill the information about yourself only. You have to fill information about yourself. Now one by one I will read and you have to write information about yourself. So here, sentence number one W-A-R-I. Anvita Tiwari.
And Anvita Tiwari is a girl, so she will write I am a girl. Ma'am ne abhi bataya na girl ki spelling kya hai? G-R-L, girl.
So she will write I am a girl. And what is her age?
She will write her age. Likewise, you have to write your age. आप अगर boy हो तो boy लिखेंगे, girl हो तो girl लिखेंगे. और आप 4 years के हैं तो you will write F O U R 4. And if you are 5 years old, you will write F I B 5.
I am 4-5 years old. Anyone you have to write. Okay. I study. Suppose Anvita is 5 years old, so she will write F I B E 5. Number 4. I study in class KG 2. I study in class KG 2. I live in. Here you have to write wherever you are living. If you are living in Jhansgir, you will write Jhansgir. If you are living in Naila, you will write Naila. I live in, suppose I live in Jhansgir. So I will write J-A-N-J-G-I-R. If suppose I am living in Naila, I will write N-A-I-L-A, Naila. If I am living in Champa, I will write C-H-A-M-P-A, Champa. Students, please pay attention that whenever we are writing our name, the first letter should be capital. It must be capital. जब भी हम अपना नाम लिखते हैं, पहला letter हमेशा capital होना चाहिए. नाम का भी और जो नाम के बाद surname लगता है, उसका भी. Likewise, whenever we are writing any place name, जैसे नैला, जांजगीर, अकलतरा, चापा, ये सारा name है. जैसे हमारा name special है, वैसे ही किसी place का name भी special होता है. इसीलिए first letter is always capital. Okay, and suppose if somebody, some child is living at Akalthara, you can write A-K-A-L-T-A-R-A, Akalthara. Okay, so this is the information about me. Now turn the page and come to page number 2 of assignment 4A. Come to page number 2 of assignment 4A.
T-W-O-2. How many hands do you have? We have two hands.
T-W-O-2. How many nose do you have?
We have only one nose, so O any one. Likewise,
the question is same. Write the number of body parts we have. H-A-N-D is hands. How many hands do we have? We have two hands. T-W-O-2. L-E-G-S, legs. L-E-G-S, legs. How many legs? Again, two legs. T-W-O-2. Here. Next is mouth. Mouth. How many mouth do we have? We have only one mouth. So what we will write? O N E 1. O N E 1. Eyes. How many eyes do we have? We have two eyes. So T W O 2. Next is how many ears do we have? We have two ears. T W O 2. Next, nose. Only one nose we have, so we have to write O N E 1. Fingers. How many fingers do we have? We have 10 fingers. How many fingers do we have? We have 10 fingers. Do you know what is toes? What are toes? As we have fingers in our hand, jaise hamare hand mein finger hai, waise hi hamare foot mein bhi finger hota hai. And that fingers, those fingers are called toes. So we have 10 toes. So up to here, we have learnt spellings: boy, girl, cake, head, eye, ear, mouth, hair, hand, leg, foot and neck. After that, we have filled the blanks for about me. Then we drew a cake and you have to color it. Let me color it also, then I'll erase it. So my cake is red in color. See, my cake is red in color and yes, yellow in color. In my notebook, my cake was pink. In my notebook, my cake was pink, but here I am coloring my cake as red and yellow. And this is the flame of candle. And I want to put some decoration over here. So this is my birthday cake. Okay. Now the next question is, see the next question. The next question is very simple. You have been given 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 smileys. You have been given 5 smileys, and in the 5 smileys, the name of the colors are written. The names of the colors are, the first smiley is red. Red. That means we need to color this smiley with red. We need to color this smiley with red. Red. Okay, now this is Y-E-L-O, yellow. So this smiley will be yellow in color. Yellow, yellow. The next one is GR, double E.
smiley is blue in color. And the last one is pink. Pink. The last smiley is pink. Pink. It is pink. Pink.
So that's all for today. Have a nice day. Bye bye.